Despite the world crude oil price falling from a high of $147 to below $125 per barrel, a review of the domestic fuel price will depend on how consistent and long the reduction remains. Domestic Trade and Consumer Affairs Minister Dato' Shahril Abdul Samad says the price must remain stable or reduce even further before the government could consider reducing pump prices.
Seperti mana kita sedia maklum, harga ketika kerajaan mengumumkan harga baru petrol, ketika itu harga minyak mentah ialah sebanyak $125 satu tong. Kita rasa kalau boleh turun bawah daripada itu dan kekal lama kat paras yang rendah, jadi boleh di apa boleh pertama ia boleh menjimatkan menjimatkan pembayaran subsidi kerajaan, dan kedua soal sama ada dia diturunkan atau tidak itu bergantung kepada berapa lama ianya dapat dikekalkan pada paras yang rendah.
He spoke to reporters after launching the Consumers Day 2008 at the Putra World Trade Center Saturday. Shahril adds that the government's early decision was to review fuel prices at the year end, but this would again depend on the situation.
Apa pun, saya rasa kita jangan kata satu dua hari dah turun harga, itu semua apa? Kita semua melenting ke ataupun membuat keputusan kan, pasal ini kena pada paras yang pada harga yang mana dia berkekalan ya, dia panjang tempohnya.
On the inflation rate, which more than doubled to 7.7% in June, Shahril says the government had expected this to occur due to the two important components in the consumer price index, which is food and transport. He says inflation was expected to continue to go up for this month, but would go down after that. Elaine Cheng, The Star, Malaysia.